हे गाइस, आप सभी लोग का हमारे चैनल में स्वागत है। मैं हूं जाबीजोस।
मैं हूं मेगन।
डैम, दैट वाज प्रीटी ऑसम।
ही वाज ट्राइंग टू ट्रिक मी।
यप,
डजंट वर्क।
इट्स ट्रिक और ट्रीट बेबी। हैलोवीन टाइम। वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल गाइस। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू रिएक्ट टू अ न्यू बॉलीवुड ट्रेलर। या सो द नेम ऑफ द मूवी इज धमाका। You know what Dhamaka translates to? Explosion. Ooh. Like a blast. Yeah. So this movie is going to be releasing on Netflix. And it stars Kartik Aaryan. And the synopsis of the movie goes something like this. When a cynical ex-TV news anchor gets an alarming call on his radio show, he sees a chance for a career comeback. But will it cost him his conscience? That's interesting. Mm-hmm. Catch Kartik Aaryan in the action-packed Dhamaka on 19th November, only on Netflix. Yeah, this looks very exciting because it already crossed 24 million views in just 2 days, which is crazy. Mm-hmm. So let's check this hype out and we'll talk more after the reaction.
Let's do it.
आज है संडे टाइम 9:30। मैं हूँ अर्जुन पाठक, ओनली ऑन रेडियो भरोसा।
हमारा नाम रघुवीर माता है और हम सीलिंग कराने वाले
हैं।
वापस 15 मिनट में फोन करेंगे आपको।
ये मेरा एक्सक्लूसिव है, आप बस मुझे प्राइम टाइम की सीट वापस दे दो।
तुम्हें तुम्हारी प्राइम टाइम की सीट मिल जाएगी। हम न्यूज रिपोर्ट नहीं करते देश में, तुम बस हमारी रेटिंग ऊपर ला।
मैं हूँ अर्जुन पाठक और आप देख रहे हैं भरोसा 24/7। जो भी कहूंगा सच कहो। आज मैं एक्सक्लूसिव इंटरव्यू उस टेरिस से बात करूंगा जिसमें सीलिंग पर धमाका किया। रघुवीर जी, आप क्या चाहते हैं?
मैंने सजय पाटिल को फोन करके चले, हम बस उनसे एक सवाल चाहते हैं। अगर वो नहीं आए तो सब मरे। मंत्री जी को बुलाने के लिए।
मंत्री जी, आप क्यों नहीं आ सकते? माफी तो मांगनी है, जनता की सेवा की बात।
मैं तुम्हें अभी बता सकती हूँ, तुम ये बोलोगे जो कंपनी चाहती
है। अगर माफी नहीं मिली तो पूरा ब्रेक होगा।
पाठक जी,
जी
मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आखिर में सब कुछ ठीक हो जाएगा।
जी, मैं भी उम्मीद करती हूँ कि सब कुछ ठीक हो जाएगा।
वो
Welcome to the show.
It's intense.
I definitely want to watch that one.
Yeah, it looks really interesting.
Yeah.
I feel like the story is going to be really, really good with this movie. Yeah, there's just like a lot of twists that we were able to see in the trailer itself. So it's going to be an interesting movie.
Mm-hmm.
Like a lot of like twists, like right in the beginning, like who he did not expect at all that they were legit going to like, you know, blow up the C-Link. So Bandra Burley C-Link is like
a Bornado kind of.
Yeah. It's like an iconic landmark in Mumbai. So yeah, it's like blowing that one is like, whoa, like yeah. Everyone like shocked, and he was shocked, like we could see it.
Yeah.
And then turns out that his ex-wife is a journalist, like on the bridge, and like a lot of drama and emotions happening at the same time. So
so that's the choice he has to make, right? Just
yes,
sit there and report and let it happen, or do something about it and try and stop it,
right? Because in the beginning he kind of took the pledge of like selling the news instead of like
yeah
actually reporting and like trying to do what's right, I guess. So it's like, what should I do? Like, say my ex-wife? Yeah. I don't know. I'm just like going off the trailer, obviously. Like, but yeah, I'm totally invested. That's that's the point.
Me too. Yeah.
And it's releasing on November 19th, so there's plenty of time. And we are definitely gonna watch it. And if you guys want us to do a review video on it, do let us know. Drop your comment in the comment box below. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed our reaction to this trailer. It was an amazing trailer. And if you guys have more such suggestions for us to react to, do let us know. All of the ways to reach out to us in the description box below. And do follow us on social media platform, because we are super friendly over there and we chat with everyone. So do send us a message over there.
Yep.
And that was it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.